Alright, let's make some pineapple juice with the hand juicer. I also have some ginger and turmeric, and I'm curious to see how that actually works with this because I don't expect to get too much juice from it, but you don't really need that much either. So yeah, let's give this a shot. Alright, since I over poured a little bit, I'm just gonna top it back off a little bit.